My name is Jen Rios, and I just completed the Better Life 30-Day Challenge. It was, in fact, a good challenge. I must admit that when I first started out, I was kind of doubtful. But after completing the 30 days, I really realized that it has made a change in my life. It made me stop and consider to think about myself down deep inside as what I wanted, where I wanted to go, and what I was doing with my life, with my business, and in my personal life. Stop makes you think. You know, nothing in this life happens without you doing something to make it happen. It all starts with down inside. It starts with why do you want to do it? What do you want? You need to ask yourself in your life, what do you want? You want to lose weight, 10 pounds, 15 pounds, 20 pounds? You want more money, 1,000, 10,000, 20,000, $1 million? Ask yourself, what do you want? You got to set in your mind, what do you want? And then you need to ask yourself, why do you want it? Why do you want it? So once you establish what you want, why you want it, the how you get there becomes real easy. Because now you have a goal, you know why you want it, and down deep inside, you'll make it. You'll work it. But you got to make change. Nothing happens in this world without change. And the first change you got to make is change yourself. Change your mind. You got to change yourself. You got to want it. You got to know why you want it. Because nothing in this world happens without change. Look around the house. Look outside. Everything that we have in our world today started with somebody. Somebody had an idea. Electric light, airplanes. It all started with an idea. Somebody had the idea. I want this. I want to be able to fly. I want to have a light in the darkness at night. They had lamps for thousands of years. They had oil lamps. But Thomas Edison figured out a way to have incandescent light. Now, instead he tried 10,000 times and failed. But in Tom Edison's eyes, he didn't fail 10,000 times. He just found 10,000 ways how not to make an electric light. He never gave up. It took him years. But he had an idea, had a burning desire, and he made it happen. And you can do the same thing. Once you know what you want, why you want it, you can get there. And this 30-day challenge will help you show you some of the things that you need to change in your life to make it happen. If you look at the news today, it's all negative news. The world's going to hell in a handbasket. You have to stop thinking about that. You have to change your mindset to think positive. Never get in a negative thought about anything. Yeah, you may have lost a job, you may have lost some money, you may have a lot of financial problems. But you got to turn that around to positive. You need to turn all your negatives into positives. I know it's hard. It was hard for me. But you got to do it. You got to sit back and realize, this is what I want. This is why I want it. The how will come easy. But you got to do it. Hey, you know, lose weight, get rid of the sugar. The main thing you can do, the main thing you can do for your health, is stop smoking and give up sugar and give up wheat. You don't need anything white bread, white flour in it. Back in the old days, wheat was good for you. But now that we have the GMOs, wheat is not what it used to be 100 years ago. It's not. All the chemicals and crap they put in there, it's not good for your body. So give up sugar. Give up wheat, stop smoking, you'll greatly improve your health immensely. So take the 30-day challenge, it'll change your life. Just stop and think and do small increments every day. They're small changes, they all add up to significant changes in your life. So, hey, I did it. You can do it. It's no problem. Just think and actually do the exercises. You know, they may seem kind of small, but you got to do it.